Hey guys, Enter the Hunter. We're gonna be doing a little bit of a night hunt and everything. Hopefully before the battery goes dead on this. So I think I've still got about another hour and a half on it. So we got my 17 HMR. It's got a predator light as well. It's about 8 o'clock or so now. Getting close to it anyway. Dumbass me. This is only if I'm walking away real quick. This thing's usually locked up quite tight, so gonna be out for a little bit, but it allows me to get back in quickly if I want to. I'm gonna fumble around for no keys. I guess first we'll see if we can get in at the cliff. Nah, I don't think it'd be worthwhile going over there. It's always so windy anyway. That's what always sucks about the cliff. The wind's always in your face. And it doesn't take very long to get cold if you're not dressed for it. And sometimes it's hard to tell. The temperature can be one minute, and an hour or two later, it's dropped quite significantly. This was not too long ago. I don't remember that tree being falling over during deer season, so. I'm not going to be too long out tonight because I still actually have to get back up and not interfere with my traps at the bottom too much tonight, so. I got a few traps at the bottom of the mountain I gotta check in the morning. I was sending out predator calls earlier this morning, so I do want to be on the careful side of things as well. Watch my back because God only knows, maybe a mountain lion or something wound up wandering its way up to New York, and maybe that's what I'll be up against. That will suck. For that, I'd at least want a 204 Ruger. Watching my back here. July 27th, and it's pretty slow in the woods anyways today, so I don't think I'm gonna see nothing or get nothing. There's that evil traffic cone looking back at me. I got confused for eyes so many times with that thing. If you guys can see it from here. I'm like, boy, that thing has big eyes. You guys are really worried. I'm the only one that's up here at night. The homeowners are down off the mountain. So. Nobody else hunts it. Everybody else is either a turkey hunter or a deer hunter. There's one black gentleman who's there's a squirrel hunter as well. Yeah, I try squirrel. I'm probably not as good as he is, but he probably has a few years on me. could be being worked with a distraction too, so I gotta be careful if the coyotes are out pack hunting. That's gonna be a bitch. Well, at least memory cards have waterproof if I don't make it. Sound like it could have been a coyote or something, maybe a fox. Looks like I left one of my wicks behind. I thought I was missing one. Take that with me. Try not to leave behind anything, because, well, it's not my property. But I do have permission to hunt and trap it sometimes. Yeah. Depends on whether I want to or not. And then I have to call. Come over here and look in that area in there. There's the cross. Of course everybody always has to freaking litter. Good thing my vest is one of those bird vests. Got a little room in the back. Well, get a little look down on the flats. Yeah, so this trail up here. This is where I was told by one of the guys, Lonnie, who owns the property, that he was up here one night, or was up here, I guess, tracking something or whatever. He wound up going to sleep up here, and he woke up, and there were like five does all surrounding him, and he's like, you can't make them grow horns. They're apparently getting getting a doe permit for this area was nearly impossible. I believe it is 3M. No, 3F. Is the other one I got. I'm gonna do a little mountain climb. Oh, I'm back up this cliff once again. More people littering. Fucking kids. You're not sure. This is sort of a Hunter's diet program. Go out, try to get yourself some food. Don't get anything, start walking all over the mountain looking for it. Yeah, works every time. Of course you do bring food with you so you don't actually starve, but... Nice thing is, the sun hits this, there ain't no ice. I watched a deer run right up this, it was fucking amazing. Deer left me in the dust big time. So you guys, one of the things I try to do is pick up some garbage if I can. Whether I'm at a WMA or private property like this. Looks like kids had some liquor or something. I'm not going to be trying it because my luck it'll be piss. Oh, look, I still have a granola bar left. Ew. You guys, take care, y'all. Bye.